Perhaps the greatest thing that GlastonAir brings to the solar glass business is that thinner glass improves the transmittance of the solar radiation, thereby increasing the efficiency rate of the photovoltaic panels. Greater transmittance and improved efficiency provide gains in energy yield. Cutting down on the glass thickness also reduces the weight of the PV panels, which gives many significant savings throughout the entire value chain. Solar panel glass produced by GlastonAir provides the most durable solar panels against sudden weather variations and heavy storms. This is thanks to the high level of tempering even with extremely thin glass and because of the exceptional glass flatness. As there are practically no roller wave or edge lift issues, the glass can be laminated with a higher quality than with conventional tempered glass. High quality lamination extends the lifetime of the solar panels and fulfills the tightest technical specifications of our customers. In addition to the PV market, thin glass can be utilized in the concentrated solar power industry as well. Currently, the CSP industry uses both tempered and annealed bent glass. Tempered glass is preferred in the industry due to its durability. However, the challenge with bent and tempered glass has been the quality and lower efficiency rates. Greater efficiency can be achieved through higher precision of the solar radiation from the parabolic reflector into the absorber tube. The precision rate, in turn, depends on the quality of the reflector's parabolic shape. The flatness of the glass is an important requirement to achieve the correct shape for the parabolic reflector. For this need, GlastonAir is the best solution. It offers thin, flat tempered glass that can be cold bent into a parabolic form with the highest quality ever, and with the bonus of high capacity production.